backstage at the HFS Festival here in the nation's capital. You all know this face. How could you not know this face? A face that only a mother could love. So, Juliana Hatfield here. Juliana, how was it for you? How was it for you, babe?
It was short but sweet.
You stage dived.
Yes, me and the rest of my band.
Was that a pre-planned act?
No way, man. No way. Totally spontaneous.
How did it feel?
It was good, but I kind of got screwed up. I took this big long running start, and then my bass player Dean ran in front of me, so I kind of lost my momentum, and I didn't get much height.
Now, what happened when you actually landed in? The scariest thing, actually, is to see a girl in a mosh pit, because, like, I'm a guy, I know what happens, and, like, you get a bunch of sweaty guys who've been in the sun way too long, and this woman comes over?
Well, I purposefully wore pants today, because, you know, there's...
But you said it wasn't contrived.
Oh, no. No, listen, what I meant was, I wear pants when I play, because... There's always a possibility that you're going to stage dive.
Yeah.
And if you're wearing a skirt, that's a danger for a woman because, you know, you might get poked or something.
Yeah.
But actually, the other night, we did some shows with Jeff Buckley, and Jeff dived into the crowd, and they took his wallet.
Ooh.
Yeah. So I think everyone's in danger. Men and women are in danger when they stage dive.
Now, speaking of I don't know, self-mutilation, self-abuse, your new video, which we're about to watch.
Yeah.
We don't want to. I don't know if it's as you watch it, it becomes more interesting. So it's sort of bad to give it away. But you inflict some serious pain on yourself.
Well, pain is inflicted upon me, but the viewer isn't sure where the pain is coming from. I get in the video, I get increasingly beaten up, and bloodied and bruised, but it's unclear how that's happening.
Now, not to get too heavy, but in as short a time as you can, like, what does it mean?
I don't know. I really don't know what it means. I just have, when I think of videos, I just have these visuals. I have these visions, and I just try to make them come to life, but I'm not exactly sure what I'm trying to say.
But it comes out all right.
Yeah, I think so.
Not for the squeamish folks. Here is What a Life, the new one from Juliana Hatfield. Juliana, thank you.
You're welcome.